Hey, if you ever want to publish a game on Google Play or most other app markets, you need to make sure you include a privacy policy and terms of service. Many countries have strict privacy laws requiring apps to have a privacy policy if they collect any personal data. For instance, regulations like the General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR, in the Europe, and the California Consumer Privacy Act, CCPA, in the USA mandate such policies. You can create a privacy policy yourself, but you must be careful to include all the necessary details and not leave anything out. Alternatively, there are websites that can generate a privacy policy for you. I have included a link in the description. Click on start and you will see three options: simple, no tracking, and GDPR. I will choose the GDPR option. Next, fill in the app's name and an email address for contact information. Select a starting date for your terms and conditions, then specify the type of data your game will collect. For example, if you collect customers' ages, mention that here. Indicate whether your app is free, ad-supported, or a paid app. If your app collects and tracks location data, make sure to check the relevant box. Choose the platform for which you are generating. If you are an individual developer, check the box for that. If you are a registered company, select the appropriate option. Enter the developer name. If you use third-party services such as Unity for tracking or cloud hosting, be sure to check the relevant boxes. That's it. You now have a privacy policy that you can review to ensure everything is accurate and make any necessary changes. This tool also generates terms and conditions that you can use. I strongly recommend reading through both documents carefully to ensure they accurately reflect your app. Now, how can you host this privacy policy? If you can't afford to create and maintain a website, I suggest creating a GitHub repository under your company name and uploading the privacy policy and terms and conditions there. You can then share the link with Google Play or include it in your game. And that's it. If you want to learn how to incorporate these documents into a page within your game, don't forget to subscribe and follow the next video, which will cover this topic. Thanks for watching and have a great day.